I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
I mean, it's not the right time to hit the woman.
No.
I think you cut more off of this one than this one. You leave more.
No, it's good.
Yeah. This you took off one?
And then I saw the World Series of Boxing postponed.
Yeah. Usyk got injured. He was training and he got injured.
Hopefully he gets well soon.
Yeah, it's like not something not.
I heard it's between Russia and Saudi Arabia now. There's a good competition for money.
Well, you know, this is at this kind of level in the business. You know, we are participants, and we're participating in the tournament. So we don't know details. What is going behind the scene? You know, Russia is talking to the organizers of a tournament. You know, they're talking with the promoters of the tournament. So at that point, we really can't comment anything because we don't know. And until the day is not announced, we really don't know what's going to happen. You know, Sauerland, you know, is a big heap promoter. You know, he knows what he's doing, and we're just waiting from him to hear when we're going to go to the fight.
That's true. Well, hopefully soon, 25 million, right?
25 million for what?
For the winner. What does the winner get of Usyk Murat?
25 million? People kill each other for 25 million.
And the Velcro?
It's the winner going to get $2 million.
Oh, okay. I thought in the beginning they talked about 25.
No. The whole tournament was $50 million.
Okay.
But that divided for the super middleweight and the cruiserweight. So 25 million each. But this means 25 million for the whole tournament.
I understand. I misunderstood.
So it's every step. So
yeah. 25 million, he fights with one leg, one hand.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.